enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
A big match here with so much gold on the line.
It's go time, people.
So there you have it. We've got a title at stake, and one of these competitors' lives will change forever when we're all done here.
Let's take a moment to talk about the challenger. What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
This is when all those hours in the gym finally pay off. A chance to become champion. A chance to forever have your name in the record books.
Well, we're going to see who the better competitor is here tonight. I love one-on-one matches. There's no excuses. You just fight.
Just making his presence felt there. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Oh, my! There's the submission hold!
That was relatively easy to get out of.
Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one.
He's making a statement here with this attack. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Looks like he's starting to tire. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the...
We got a cover.
No! Kicks out just in time.
Yes, I can't believe it. He just kicked out. Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? Here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, there's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here's your winner and set-off, WWE Universal Champion, Scorpion.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big